Okay, whatever. Whatever. Practice is overrated anyway. Oh no. No. Sure, why not? Hitting, getting hit here once is like a tradition of this channel. The worst possible pattern. There is no worse false knight pattern than this. Okay. I got 3 out of 3 back jumps. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why I can't just get like consistent 32 on the Vengeful Spirit? It's just not happening. So much shit's going wrong always. Fuck.
No.
Trolled me. This game loves trolling you. Okay, almost. I haven't lost any time. That sucks. That sucks as well, only one hit. Okay. Well, I won't say that I can consistently do with one, but I would say that I can do it with one somewhat consistently. Sometimes, you know, I'm kinda see the matrix. But yes, so far, if I like consciously go for single, I get it. Oh, nice double. I counted on that hit way too much, I think. It could have been a gold with a better Moss Knights pattern. And maybe with a Moss Knights double. Now, two splits are going where I'm losing time. Because next two splits are golds for me. Or maybe B. Shit, got the ceiling boost. Got scared because of that. No. Okay, 1.7 is not that bad. Could have been worse. Oh fuck, I grabbed the wall. Sloppy, sloppy, sloppy. Okay. Oh no. Fuck you. Oh. Oh, for clean. No, 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 this is... this is very bad. 4 seconds is... And it's exclusively the cleanup. I'm disappointed. To say the least. Like, disappointment is an understatement of my current emotions. Let's just put it that. Okay, fine. This is actually bad. No. No. I'm losing so much time because of this and I will die. Oh. Oh no, so much time, so much time. Fuck. I hate this room. To the point. Can't even. Don't want to even speak about it. Seconds to my gold. You hate to see it. The last one run was only 3 seconds to my gold lost. Okay, this is fine, it's just 4 seconds. Yikes. It's actually a lot.
Hele Somet. Bam. Finn.
Seconds slower than the last run. Oh no. Okay, that's okay. No, I lost all my soul. Have you seen this teleport? How have you seen this fucking teleport? So unfortunate. So cost me a couple of seconds. And HP. And time. Yikes. Have to heal now. Okay, whatever. Nice luck, by the way. Almost. A little unfortunate pattern. Two dives. Two dives really sucks. Again, 10 seconds lost to my BB, to my gold. Yeah, it's always like that. Like, always like that. Fuck. It's all sanctum even here. And what am I supposed to do now? I will die here. Okay, we are alive for now. Let's keep it that way. Fucker.
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Oh, I fat fingered the nail hit. Stupid. Very, very stupid on my end. Like unnecessary time loss. What was that? Oh, fuck. So stupid. He'd throw his fucking shit way too late. Wow. Again, a time loss. Fuck, I keep losing time to my PB. This is very unfortunate. Can't keep up even. It's fine, I have plenty of time to save later. It's all because of stupid poke hacks. Hey Mori, hello, hello. One second. Hey Mori, thanks for the raid, man. How was your stream? Ah. What am I doing? Bro. Oh, another gold, nice. Yeah, what's up, Raiders? How my runs are going? I had one run, minus 25 at Umu, and I died because, like, Grazers fucked me up very bad and I couldn't handle the nerves of getting Umu at 1 HP. Yeah. Hope your runs were better. I won't go for the jump because I tend to fail it recently. It's okay, Twitch shitting itself. Like, you can't really. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for the luck. How was your stream, Muri? By the way, don't mind this 11 seconds of time save on dream platforms. They are part of the reason why I don't go for this jump. Oh no. Okay, fine. You didn't have some. Yeah, Twitch is bad. Yeah, welcome, welcome, Muri. Welcome, Muri and your raiders. How was your stream? Bad and frustrating, oof. You hate to see it, or... Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. Classic one, well, all skills watcher knights. Just keeps rolling, rolling, rolling. Okay. Minus 10 seconds, I guess. Classic. Oh, even more than 10 seconds. Oof. More like 16. I'm losing time to my PB. My PB fucking sucked. Yeah, this fight was garbage. This fight was genuinely garbage. Fuck, it has so much potential. But I'm kinda got used to it already. This week isn't lucky for me. Like, I got all the shit constantly during this week runs. Like, I got 11th speed Baldur today. On my first run. Oh, hey Serum. You got 8. 8 was nice. So bad, I for some reason can't do spike tunnel at all. Can't take the risk. Oh, thank you. Oh, what? This room fucked me up in the previous run. Got stopped by the first husk. I don't understand. I think yesterday I did that mistake first time and now I keep doing it. When I'm like too close to the wall, so I keep dashing away from it. No! Oh, gate storage. Fuck. You hate to see it. This RNG hit loses so much time. Like, genuinely. I hate it. I hate this RNG hit. I don't have soul. Whatever. I'm losing time because of that thing. Yeah, of course. 5 seconds. 5 fucking seconds. Dude. This hit is so costly. It's the same as getting hit during the base C dash. Whatever. We're still green. And we're still on the run. I used to go for the gate storage on this wall as well, and then I stopped. I don't know how to do instabell. Really. Like, want to learn it, but every time I forget about it. Little sloppy. Sloppy slop slop chansky. Oh, that's a good fight. That's a very great fucking fight. Oh, hey Rhino. Hello, hello. Not a gold, but I'm very happy about this fight. I am very happy about this fight. I was way more aggressive than the last one. And it really paid off. She did a couple fucking parries that fucked me up a little bit, but still. One NMG people arrive. I choked Cyclone Slash on the previous run. Oh fuck. Little slow movement. Oh no. Please not again. Crawler was in the awful position. Hit me twice, can you imagine? Fucker. Was about to hit me again. Okay, nice. Good split. Yeah, fuck yeah. Fuck, 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 yeah.
Hele Sommet. Vam. Finn.
Hey, UXS Frost. Thanks. Thank you very much. It's final. I'm doing this over and over again. And I have like 500 hours in this game. So it's understandable. Okay, good room finally. Fuck. Oh no, hard fall. Okay, let's not fuck this up, please, please, I beg you. Oh no. Two slow attacks, but whatever, let's fucking go. Oops. Heart fall into the acid. One major glitch. Yeah, we're really out here running fucking Hollow Knight. We really are. It's not a gold because two slow attacks and heart fall on the way, but it's a good split. Yeah, it's a good split. Would have been gold with two fast attacks, but we still fucking take it. I got knocked back in the wrong direction. Thanks for the good luck, Frost. Have fun with your day or evening or whatever. I forgot what I'm supposed to do. This is not how you do movement on the split, but whatever.
Go Adame, Churo.
There you go. Wow, nice yeet. Jelly. Fuck you. Whew. Oh, feels good, man. That fucker is in the way, isn't he? Yeah, he was in the way. Please don't fucking die on this split, I beg you. Fine, safe, but whatever. Yeah, it's dark. It's three most easiest rooms in Dark Deepness, actually. It's easier than it looks. This spider is a bit of a troll. Oh. A little sloppy, but whatever. No, Bisden is lit. Lit as fuck. Oh. Oh, fuck! Ух, блядь. That was scary as fuck. Oh, gold. Yeah, my gold has a long way to go in this split. Jesus Christ, my heart just stopped for 2 seconds. I was reading the chat. No, it's very comfy, and cam is not above my hands. It's on my monitor, but I inverted the image horizontally and vertically, so it has an illusion that it's right above my hands, but it's actually out of the way. Fuck, I shouldn't read the chat when I was... when I can fall to midwife. That wasn't very wise. Yes. Oh. It's because my gold is 18 seconds slower than Calm Sub, so it has a room to go. Hera is my worst split in this game, actually. Oh fuck. Oh, no, 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 please. Oh no, this is... I'm choking. Fuck. That's such a big time loss, oh my god. I missed one fucking pogo and all of them were out of the way. There was just nobody there to pogo. Fuck! Fuck me. I lost 21 seconds. So bad. Fuck, so stupid. On the easiest split, one of the easiest splits. It can cost me PB actually, because like, yeah. So bad. Oh, this is so ridiculous. You should never lose time on this split, like never, not like this. I fell 2 times there. Oof. Too high? Fuck. That's stupid as well.
No! All the way here. No way. It's like, it's more than 10 seconds, it's much more than, I don't know what to say now, this is so bad. Fuck me. Fuck me. And I have to bench now. You fucking kidding me? Fuck. So stupid. So fucking dumb, I can't believe it. I think I just lost my entire lead. And my Hollow Knight fight was a gold. So I have to play very aggressively. This is so dumb. Yeah, I will be behind. This is not PB. That's not a PB. Nice parry. Oh shit. And he did the 3 parries in a row. Fuck you. Okay, that was kind of a good fight. Maybe that's a gold, but I'm still so fucking mad. It looks like a PB, but like barely. Fuck me, less than it. Oh no. I'm fucking dying inside. Thanks for the GG's people. Really appreciate it. I need water. Yeah, thanks. Thanks a lot for the GG's. Oh my god, this could be so much better. And he did like 3 parries in a row, and otherwise it was a great RNG. I didn't go for the shade skip because like I didn't went for the shade skip, fuck, for the scream skip because I was at low HP and I could accidentally like choke it. Hey Jamie. Hello, yeah, I just PB'd by 5.7 seconds and I was minus 42 at Hera. I choked the shade climb like significantly, fell twice, and then I choked the climb even more. Like, I got hit on the spikes in the worst possible spot. Like, this spot has an awful hazard respawn. It, like, put me all the way like 15 seconds behind. The fuck. but I golded Hollow Knight 2 PBs in a row. Shit. So it looks like for the next run I practice the Beacon Climb and the Abyss Climb. Yeah, because I kinda somewhat fixed my late game, because yeah, like my Great Slash and Holding Rest to Hera was fucking awful, and my Abyss Climb was kinda okay. But then I went to practice offline these three splits, and yeah, then my late game sucks, so I have to fix those. But yeah, it looks like I am able to get 52, so it seems that 52 will be kind of my final goal for this category for now. Huh.